Tutorial: burrito method for our girls' briefs. Place front, back and crotches shown. Sew the bottom. Overcast the crotch front edge. Bring the crotch in the final position. Pin it and sew. Join the binding RST to the leg opening, pin it and sew. Flatten the seam and fold the binding backward. Pin everything in place. Sew the binding as shown here on the other side. Align the sides and sew both side seams. Press the seam backward and top stitch. Close the band ends with a zigzag stitch. Divide the band and waistline into 4 equal segments. Pin the band to the briefs inside, marching all pins and sew. Fold the waistline towards the inside, pin it in place, and sew once around. Ready is your new girls' briefs.